Welcome to the Student Breakfast Series, where we make breakfast for students. This is a 60-cent savory oatmeal that is such a nice change of pace from all the sweet oatmeal I've had in my life. We're gonna start by toasting 1 cup of rolled oats until it smells toasty, then hit it with 1.5 cups of water, as well as 1 pinch of salt. Trust me, we don't need anything else to make this super creamy. We're gonna keep stirring it on medium heat, and it's slowly gonna start getting creamier and creamier. We can add a bit more water if things start to get dry. And you know when the noises start making you uncomfortable, you know it's time to flavor it. I added a teaspoon of miso paste, some chopped green onion, a touch of dark soy sauce, and a bit of sesame oil. Get everything incorporated and you're ready to serve. I also fried up 1 egg crisply to top my oatmeal, and I finished it off with a sprinkle of green onion.